Hello, guys. I know I'm not the same person you see every day, but it's Boss. I just want to give you a, public service announcement. Video games are fun. I don't know what the heck I'm talking about half the time. Most of the time, I'm just speaking out of my butt. But you are about to watch something very, very intriguing. It's a really good, fun video game. Whatever interview he's talking about. Some random stuff that I have no idea or clue about, which, if it was me, I'd probably BS the whole thing, and I don't know. But, anyways, I hope you enjoy this video. It's pretty fun. This guy's a pretty cool guy. I hope you really enjoy the video.
Guys, Powder and Milk here, and welcome to another video. If you've noticed that weird intro that my friend Boz decided to do, he really wanted to do that, so I let him. So here we go. I'm actually here to show you guys a game called PewDiePie's Tuber Simulator. Now, some of you who've seen my content before know I don't particularly like PewDiePie because his content seems a bit weird to me, and I don't like it. But I just don't like it. But this game. It's actually pretty awesome. I'm actually playing it on my phone. And I'm actually about to show you right now. And what I'm about to do is I'm gonna basically give you guys a walkthrough of the game. Though everything you'll see in this game is not particularly not what how should I put it? Not everything in the game is actually as it should it's portrayed. What the hell is wrong with my backdrop here? Sorry, let me fix that. Oh great. Eh, fuck it. Just fuck it. Oh crap, there we go. And the point of the matter is the game is really fun to play, and it's basically a, as it's supposed to be, a YouTube simulator. And as you can see that I have these trendings here, and what you're supposed to do, you're supposed to find out what's trending by playing videos. And you'll do, as the game progresses, you'll end up earning more views and subscribers and stuff like that, and all that kind of stuff. I already have gone far enough in the game to where I have unlocked three of these sections, and it's very hard to get to this point. Now, in the game, I'm not going to do the boost because it requires an ad to do that, and I can't do ads because of copyright and stuff like that, and I'm not going to get paid for that. And I'm not getting paid for those ads, so screw that. And eventually, you'll earn enough views. Because if you notice why my background is empty, is because I have something planned for you guys with that background. See, everything in this room is empty. But as you progress, you get to buy stuff that you can use in the stores of different categories. Right now, I'm actually looking in the unlocked list that I'm still working on. But I'm about to buy something with you guys so we can work on getting it. I'm going to show you some stuff, how to get things done faster and everything. So, first off, we're gonna decorate the room. So we're gonna actually go through my stuff, and I want to actually make this room unique. So we're gonna look in here and go through my stuff. First off, since I've already hit the 100,000 subscriber mark, I'm gonna hang this up immediately. So I'm gonna put this right there, and that's gonna be right there. Yeah. And we're gonna go on into some other stuff. Oh crap. Also, guys, this here is called the Sponsor Eagle, and they always deliver stuff. They deliver you subscribers. Sometimes they give you dollars that you could see in the corner, and they'll also give you some also gives you some views. Which, by the way, as I said, I think I'm not sure, but the views work as money. The dollars up here don't matter because you don't buy anything with them. You buy them with views. And don't worry if you ever want to know the total number of views you've had in the game. It's right here on total views. Mine, for example, total views I've had is 67.30 million. So it's pretty awesome. So we're gonna decorate. Let's see. We're gonna build a area with a special. Not that one. No, not gifts. No. Oh boy, I don't know what that was. It's this freaking sponsor eagle. It's always interrupting me. But hey, more views the better, right? I'm about to hit 3 million. No, not rooms. Okay, go in here. Okay, we're gonna. No. Oh, you are not connected to the internet. That doesn't matter anyway. I don't care about that. So, boom. We got a backdrop for my YouTube character. And we're also gonna work on furniture. Not that. Furniture. We're gonna work on chairs. See, we got this chair, which is gonna go back here. And we're gonna have a camera there. So, no, well, first we're gonna have a rug under him. So, we're gonna need a rug. Not there. A rug. Where's the rug? Where's the freaking rug? I'm blind as a bat sometimes. But this is weird because I'm wearing glasses now. Which, by the way, guys, I have new glasses, which I'm very happy about. So we're going to pick a rug here. We're going to pick this rug. And we're going to put it right under the chair. And, oh, there's the sponsor eagle. Hey, sponsor eagle. Thank you for the extra. Now, we're also going to get... No, we're going to get a camera. No, camera. Ah, camera. And we're going to get this camera. So we're going to turn it around and face me. And we're also going to pull up a table. Table. Aha, tables. I got a lot of tables here. So we're going to pull up this table. And boom. And we're going to need some lighting. So we're going to need lighting. Lighting. Where's my lighting? I had it here somewhere. Ah, here it is, lighting. So we got two of these, which is perfect. Hello, Sponsor Eagle. Welcome back. Now we're going to grab the other one, turn it around, and now we have the lighting. So, and let's say we also got a whole bunch of posters we can work with. So we're going to decide what we're going to use for posters and stuff. I have a lot of posters. No, not there. Let's say some wall decks. Wall decorations. So we got a lot of wall decorations. So what should we get? I think music, because I love music. Music audit, it sounds good. And I think one little gaming one. Anime. We're going freaking anime here. We're going anime. And this game is really addicting to play. And let's see, for the game, what else should we do? We should do, this, Luminati, or it kind of reminds me of Bill Cipher, too. Oh, you come here. Reminds me of Bill Cipher, you know? And let's see, we're gonna go back to this, because I got a lot of stuff. Let's add a security camera just for the hell of it. Now let's see, we should add a little living space where I'm gonna have some gaming, which I'm gonna have in the corner near the Luminati. So we're gonna pull up chairs. These two, I have two of these luckily, so these are gonna be put together to form a couch. And boom. Boom, boom, and boom. Come on, get closer, and boom. And now we're gonna, oh crap. Come here, Sponsor Eagle. Bam. Now we're gonna, no. Okay, we're going to need the not connected it. Okay, I don't care about the not connected part. So we're gonna wait. No, wait a minute here. I got some stuff here that can work. So we got this, which just counts as the gaming table. And we're going to add the gaming shelf right there. And we're going to also add, keep going through these. We're going to keep going. This one is going right here. We're also going to add the TV, which is going right on top. Boom. Man, I'm getting a lot of views right now. Oh, just killing time decorating here. So we're also going to add the two gaming controls. No, wait, not yet. We'll do that in a sec. So, no, that's not what I wanted. We're going to take this table and put it right there. Now we're going to need a rug for this part. So, and we're going to go to rugs, this rug. I want this rug, and it's going to be turned around so it's all right here. Boom. And okay, now we're going to go, let's see, to something else. We're going to go back to gaming because there's some consoles in here I have that I want to put in this area. See, we got a Super Nintendo. Boom. And now we're going to go down and find, the other Nintendo. We're going to put that down. No. There we go. And we're going to put, come on, get on the table. There we go. Sorry, my finger's over it and I can't see it. So if it looks stupid to you guys. So, okay, put the game controller on the table. And I'm going to grab the other game controller and put it right there too. I know it's technically the wrong system, but this is what I'm working with in decorations here. So, okay, now in the gaming section, I'm going to grab those pizzas. Pizza. And then we're going to grab the pizza here and just grab it there. And speakers, gaming speakers particularly. Oh my. Okay, sorry guys, that was a text I got from somebody. Don't worry about that. So we're gonna put the speaker up, not up there, right there. And we're gonna keep looking here. I'm not putting up any PewDiePie posters, if that's what you guys want me to do. I'm not doing that. I'm gonna put this poster here, because that actually looks cool. I don't know what it's referencing, but it looks cool. So, let's see. Okay, stop that. Okay. Sorry guys, that's just happening. And okay, we're gonna add some funny stuff. I like how there's a poop there. The spider, because I love spiders. Let's see. Now, I think that's good on that section of the room. Now, I actually want to work on a music section, a particular music corner. Because I already have, oh wait, I need a camera for my desk. Okay, no. Stop doing that. I hate when that happens in mid-recording. Seriously, I really do. I really hate that. I like how I'm not even on camera. Okay, almost off camera there. So, okay, we're gonna go to cameras. We're gonna go to this camera, because this is the best camera I have. So we're gonna turn it around. There we go. Not that close. There we go. Now we're also gonna go boom. We're also gonna go here, search for a mic, and boom. Oh, that's another thing I forgot to put up. There we go. And I don't know how long I've been recording, about 13 minutes. I've actually been courting a good long time. So, okay, so we're gonna go. No, not here, not here. The videos are still going up. Stop texting me. Okay, we're gonna need this here. So we're gonna turn this around. Right there. So that way it has my me going there. So we're gonna need a music area. And where is the, not, oh yeah, music's in here. So I actually have several things in here I can work with. I swear to God, I'm gonna go nuts. So we're gonna put that there. Oh, eagle, I'm gonna need that eagle. Back to room. Now we're also gonna need some carpet under that. So go back, because I saw the rug. There, that is perfect. Go back. We're gonna need the guitar rack. Booyah! And we're gonna need this sucker right here. And yeah. We're gonna need this right here. And we're also gonna need the microphone, which I'll get in a sec, not right now. This here, actually, I need this to be, I know this is technically music and all that, but this is going right here to make it look like I have technical stuff near my computer, which is kind of accurate right I have now. I have a lot of equipment in here that it's really unnecessary. I'm like, I'm just not even looking at you guys. I particularly should be looking at you guys. You guys should see my face, and that's how it should be. I'm like, I'll just keep talking and talking and talking, like, nonstop. Okay. We're gonna take the music trunk, and we're gonna put it right here. I should put it behind me. Right there, that'll do it. Now we're gonna need the microphone. Where did I do it? Oh yeah, the microphone's in here. So we need the mic. We need you right here. Does it look like a band, you know? And I think I need one more rug. And what should I use? Oh shit, I'm all out of rugs. Oh wait a minute, I have pets now, so I can give them sleeping areas. I'm gonna have one right here. I have two pets particularly. And I have to go to animals for this part. So we're gonna go get the cat. And we're gonna go get me a pug. The pug. Yes. Now we're gonna get him a food bowl. In our house, the cat and dogs basically share the food bowl, so I don't think it matters. I really don't particularly know what this is, but I'm just gonna put it there. And okay, I need to go to dark stuff. The dark stuff is what makes things great. And you know what? Because you know what? My character has a lot of YouTube money. Fuck it. Take some cash there. No, not there. There. And we're gonna have not a beer bottle. Cosmetics. Cosmetics is good. I'll have this drink. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Great, where is it now? Great, now I lost it. So I have to move this out of the way to get my drink on the table. Boom. So I have to move you back in and boom. So we got our pets. We got everything we'd possibly need as a YouTuber. So boom. So now we can actually start working on the purchasing part. Now what I want to buy is a mirror particularly, because I have everything I possibly could need right now. now, and I want to work on leveling myself up. Because in the game, you have to buy stuff to level up. So, I want the mirror right there. Boom. Now, this is going to take it. Now, look at the time. It says 1 day, 7 hours, 6 minutes, and 40 seconds. Now, see Puggle right there? It's going to make things a lot easier. So, you pay a certain number of views, and you use the Puggle game to lower the time. Now, the more stuff you get, the better. And also, if you land in some, like a multiplier. See, I landed a times 3 multiplier on the first try for you guys. And it reduces everything to, reduces from 7 hours to 2 hours. Alright. It reduced me for a good 5 hours. So that's pretty good. And I'm going to keep doing this until I run out of cash. And so you guys get the idea. Almost fell down. See, even if I fall down, I still get a reduction, by the way. But I don't get as a good one. See, I got a times 2. I have 1 day now. So play again. Boom. I fucked that up, but it doesn't matter. Oh, maybe not. Oh, it didn't go down. But I get a 2% decrease. So I got 23 hours left. So we're going to play again. And boom. And done. Oh, yes. Aha. Oh, 8%? Aha. That's pretty good. Now I got 19 hours left. See, I'm reducing it very fast by doing this. I love this game. It's so addicting. I've been playing it for days, and I can't stop. If you can see, I'm a level 18. But you'll start off with really small stuff in the beginning of the game. And the more you level up, the more stuff you unlock. And the more subscribers you get, the more perks you unlock through knowledge points at the knowledge tree, which I'll show you in a sec. Didn't go down. Okay, we got 3% down. We got 17 hours. So, boom. Go, pug. Go, pug. Go. Give me some good stuff. You suck. So, we got 16. Play again. Oh boy, we're very limited on what we got here. Times 2! Yes! Yes! Oh, yes! Okay, we got 14 hours left. Oh, he went right through, but I got a 3% decrease. That's still cool and cool. That's still kind of good. So we got 12 hours left. And we got only got 400,000 views left to work with. Oh, I got a times 2. Okay, let's see what you get me. Oh, a 6% decrease. I got 10 hours. Maybe we can get this in one video. I don't know. If you guys want me to do this in another video, in the comments below, tell me if you want me to do this as another episode. Because I'll happily do that for you. It's not a bad game to play. And boom! Oh, I got another comment on Facebook. Ah, cool, another times 2. Okay, what do I get? Just 3%. Probably because I didn't get as much bubbles and stuff. And let's see. And oh, I'm all out. I don't have enough. How about I just lower the price? And boom. I probably won't get as much for this, but at least it gets me something. So now I got 3%. And I got 6 hours left. So I won't be able to do that right now. But I got reduced the time immensely. And that's the best part about Puggle. Unfortunately, it takes a lot of views away. See, now I'm at 9,000 views now. So, oh, but I might get more. Who knows? See, now if I had just a little bit more, I probably could have continued on Puggle. Actually, the way I lowered it, I probably can now. Let's do this real fast. So, let's just keep going. Nah, I'm not getting as many as I want. I only got 2, and I only got a 1% decrease. Oh well. So let's stop playing for a while. Not again. Stop with the freaking text messages. That's irritating as hell. I have to look at those in a minute. So this is the knowledge tree. Don't you dare. Don't do it. Okay, this is the knowledge tree, where you can get perks. You start with nothing, obviously, but you can upgrade all kinds of things. You can look like a new publisher, because you always start with one of something. And it gives, and you earn knowledge points by leveling up. Like, you can level up yourself, which I'm a level 18 currently, and or you can level up the certain categories that you can do, which also help boost your points here. Which I actually get immense amount of views. You start slow normally, as which is to be expected in video games. Oh, wait a minute. I can do another puzzle. Let's do another puzzle real quick. I'm actually really good at this. Me and my fiance played together too. Oh, I'm sorry if it's pausing. It's because I'm recording it. Oh, I got an 8% decrease. So I got like 2 hours. So if I play puzzle like a few more, one or two more times, I could get the next thing in the video. So let's reduce the view. And boom. Boom. Come on, pug. Times three, that could do me some good. It only gives me an hour and 39 minutes. So, possibly on the next Eagle sponsor, I could probably get rid of that hour and 38 minutes. And sorry if I hit the mic. It's sometimes happens. Hey, Team 4 Star, Cell versus Yusaki. What the fuck? Hashtag Cell Games Team 4 Star. I gotta see that later. So, sorry, my computer has a bunch of stuff on it. It's weird that I'm recording with two devices, you know, and... Oh, crap, it went to picture mode. Well, honestly, guys, I think I'm out of time for this video, so I hope you guys enjoyed this time of YouTube Simulator. I'm going to continue playing this on my own, because that's what I have been. I wish I could have started this on the beginning if I'd known it was this good, but hey, guys, what can you do? Well, anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Stay dirty, my friends. Bye-bye!